the U.S. Marine Corps was starting to wake up to the fact that the Vietnam War was a very different kind of war. So one of the new ideas put forward was to dramatically increase the number of snipers they were using, and Carlos was an obvious candidate. After completing a sniper training course in South Vietnam, his deadly skills were soon put to use. At times, Carlos had to make difficult decisions. One of his shots, 1,500 yards away from a hilltop, was on a 12-year-old Viet Cong guerrilla who was transporting weapons and ammunition on a bicycle to an enemy patrol. He didn't want to kill men, and certainly not children, but he realized if action wasn't taken, that the guns would be used on his fellow Marines. He gently pushed his thumbs on the 50 cal's trigger, firing a shot at the front wheel of the bicycle, sending the boy somersaulting over the handlebars. The warning shot didn't make the boy run away as planned. When he picked up an AK-47 and began firing at the hill, Carlos dropped him dead with one well-aimed shot. This situation would go on to haunt him forever.